Happy birthday to you. This is your day.
Kilala natin siya bilang isang dating teen actor, matagumpay na chef at anak ng mga yumaong veterano at respetadong broadcast journalist na sina Miss June Kate Lee at Mr. Angelo Castro Jr. Si Diego Castro III ay isa sa mga taong nagpapasaya sa atin tuwing umaga.
Why did you do this to me?
Patawarin mo na ako. Isang gabi lang yun ang pagkakamali.
Whatever, I do not care.
Nagmamahalan lang naman kami, Reggie. Sige na yan, Miss.
No, it's the last straw for me.
Sige na nga, dito na lang ako.
At bukod sa masarap na almusal na kanyang inihahanda, kanya ring ibinabahagi ang kanyang mga kaalaman at opinyon tungkol sa maraming bagay. Buong puso rin siyang tumutulong sa kanyang kapwa na walang hinihintay na kapalit.
Kokok, hindi alam ng maraming tao ang tunay mong pangalan ay Kokok. At ang nakakaalam lang niya na yung mga tanganong close sa'yo, at ang close kay Tito June, at ang close sa tatay mo. Because when you were still a baby, we all used to call you Kokok. Alam mo, it's been many years, more than 25 years, since I first met you. When you were a small boy, kasama tayo kay Father Reuter, at nakita ko paano ka mag-mature. At ngayon, talagang mamang-mama ka na at pamilyado ko ng tao. Now it's your birthday, I'd like to greet you, and I'd like to wish you all the luck and all the success in the world. Alam mo, Coco, talagang ano ka, talagang mabait na bata ka. Mabait ba? Mabait naman. Mabait na bata ka. At lahat ng blessings, lalo na ngayong araw na to, ay talagang you deserve it. And you come from a good family, you're a good man, and you'd be a very good father. At happy, happy birthday, and I wish you all the best. God bless. At ang buhay ay weather lang.
Diego, this is Christian. I want to wish you a happy birthday and may this year be one of your best because that's what we always hope for. So happy birthday and God bless you.
Diego, alam mo, first time kita nakatrabaho rin sa Strawberry Lane. Gusto ka tambali ng maligayang tarawan. Naway mas masang ka pa lalo ng maraming biyaya ng aming Panginoon. Magkasama pa tayo sa maraming trabaho. Paulit-ulit ako, butok na ako. Makikain ako sa iyo, ha? Sa bayang kain na nahihandaan na yan. Happy birthday, bro.
Hey, Diego. Happy birthday. I hope you have a good one. It's been a pleasure working with you and Board Wife and now here in Strawberry Lane. So enjoy your birthday and good luck with all your endeavors, business, or personal and personal. And I hope to work with you again. So, happy birthday.
At para sa kanyang kaarawan, maligayang bati ang hatid ng buong GMK family sa isang mabuting kaibigan, mapagmahal na asawa, at maalagang ama.
Sa aking kababata na si Diego, hindi ko na ikakwento sa kanila kung ano yung mga pinaggagawa natin nung tayo 10 at 11 years old. Instead, let me just greet you a happy, happy birthday. May you have more birthdays to come.
I'd like to greet Diego a very happy birthday. I can't believe that you're 39. I remember you as a child, a very handsome boy of Angelo and June. And I hope that you're well, and I know that you're well, and I hope that you will be blessed with many more years of happiness, of good health, and blessings. I wish you all the best also in your career in television, just like your father, my dear friend Angelo. And I wish you, and Angel and your family, all the best blessings and happy birthday, Diego.
Para sa iyo, Diego, maligayang karawan mula sa iyong GMK family.
To you, happy birthday, happy birthday.
And happy birthday, Diego. Hirap ako gawin lahat yan sa para sa iyo.
Ano na naman eh, sinabi naman ni Mio sa akin on Friday.
Wala.
Oh, Daddy, did whatever. They greet you already? What? They're supposed to greet me? Yes, di ba?
Mayroon bagong hat. Gusto ko muna magpasalamat sa mga tumulong sa akin para maging successful to. Of course, si Kuya. And successful tong ano natin, yung birthday greeting natin kay Diego. Si Kuya, of course, sila Ate Shea, sila si Muy, si Jonathan, lahat natin. na po kung di ko kayo mabanggit, pasensya na. Thank you kay Opaline Amistoso for Shakey's, kay Suki Moko, kay Ramon and Ayra Ramos. Sila po ay located sa second floor, Suki Moko Building, Katipunan Avenue, Quezon City. Yun yung po yung mga food na dala-dala nila. Love Desserts, kay Jenny Chua para sa cake. Kay Ninang Risa, Risa's Karinderia, yung kanyang dalang chicken. At saka kay, of course, Sir Arman Lorenzo ng Matstone and Sugar Leaf. Dyan po located sa Wilson Street West, Green Hills. Yan. Thank you very much yan, ating sustansyang juice. And of course, yun sa kay Francis ng GMA Artist Center. Thank you very much. And let's go!
Oh, ano na?
Ano?
Happy birthday, Diego. Happy birthday, Diego. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Ay, hindi pumasok ang mga ilim.
Happy birthday, Diego. Happy 39th birthday, Diego.
Disclaimer lang, 29 po ako, hindi 39.
Ayan, nandiyan dyan yung ano eh.
Ayaw pa talaga tumayo?
Nandiyan dyan yung ano, kapatid mo si Gabs, pero shy type siya. Si Ika, I don't know where she is.
Yon.
Ayan. Oh. Sorry, yun. Tapos of course, nandito si Kuya Jonald, yung best friend ni Diego.
Yes.
Since wow. Mag-ilang taon pa lang sila eh, magkasama na sila.
Hindi pa ako pinapanganak.
Ayan, may babati. Atong Rich.
Yeah, may babati sa'yo sa phone, Diego. Sino to? Hello?
Si Rina yan.
Si Rina.
Hello?
Hello?
Tita June Kitley, hello?
Ay, gagi, mami ko yan.
Ay! Mami!
Hello, Diego. Hello?
Sige po, mami.
Ah, Diego?
Mami.
Happy birthday. I wish I could be there with you. Pero marami nang nararamdaman ng mami.
Oh, nga
eh. Oo. I just wish that God will give all your heart's desire and remain dashing and handsome as ever, my dear Diego.
Wow, thank you.
I love you.
Love you too.
Merong gustong bumati sa'yo. Eto. Eto.
Hello po.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday ko. Narinig mo yan?
Thank you.
Hello, Diego, si Daniela yon.
Salamat, Daniela.
Okay. I love you. I'll see you soon.
Okay po. Love you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye,
mami. We love you.
Bye-bye. Nakapampoki.
Ayan,
marami.
O, message mo.
Ayan, si Kuya Jonald, yung kanyang best friend.
Jeg, more success, and may you be healthy the whole year.
Wow!
Whole year lang?
Ni Sir John.
Whole year lang? Di ba
next year na ulit yung next year.
Di ba pwede 10 years na? Di ba pwede advance na yun eh, no?
Am I going to school pa?
Hindi na. Di ba more school?
Oh, Jelix.
Jelix, what's your message for daddy?
Happy birthday.
Yun lang.
Happy birthday.
Yun lang.
Oh, June!
I love you.
Parang Diego, happy birthday. Yun. Basta kung ano lang kailangan mo, sabihin mo lang, hanapin natin.
Yan. supplier yan. Diego eh. Delikado yan. Baka may masabi ako. Bukas may gamit na eh.
Si supplier yan eh.
Si Rafa.
Si Rafa. Ay, mayayay na mga anak ni Diego.
Mayayay.
Si Kong.
Okay, kay Diego, of course, I know that you have plans in the future.
Wow.
And I'm here to help, though, if you need any
political
advice. Political advice.
Di ba pwede isang partido kami ni Kong eh?
I'm here to provide guidance to your plans in the future.
So, sa daddy ko in terms of politics.
Daddy. Kapatid na lang.
Kapatid na lang.
Happy birthday.
Thanks. Thank you sa inyo lahat.
Talia?
Ako, para kay Tatay Diego.
Wow. 19-year-old daughter.
Ako, happy birthday. Yes, happy birthday. And
kahit na binubuli mo ako, nilalabas mo sa akin yung galit mo. Okay lang, I love pa rin kita and we will always be family.
Dok Sara?
Ako ano, I would like to thank Diego kasi nung sinabi niya before, sabi niya, Dok, you know what, in my past life, I think you were my sister. Ako naman, I can see a brother in him kasi he's very generous in everything eh. Parang he gives
me... Hindi ko feel.
Really? Hindi na,
kasi hindi ko kailangan abogado. I need a doctor.
Kailangan niya doctor. And you know, hindi lang knowledge ini-impart niya sa akin, but of course, wisdom in life. I mean, his parents really raised him well and I'm very blessed na with his friendship, okay? And not only me, but my family really appreciates you. Thank you very much for everything and happy, happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you po sa inyo.
Meron kasi gusto pa magbigay sa iyo ng message pero hindi na umabot eh. Yung si Tita Grace, tapos si Tito Benji is also okay. Watching right now.
Anyway, I'll see them.
At magpasalamat ka rin kay Ninang Riza kasi nagluto siya ng chicken galantina.
Wow, thank you.
Just for you.
Oh, gumising siya ng maaga ha.
Salamat sa inyo lahat, sa UNDV family ko, sa GMK, sa family ko sa kabilang bako, dun sa may ano.
Si Kuya sabi niya may message
kuya.
Eh.
Kami, malis ikaw muna, wala ka pang message.
Hindi, okay na alam na. Go.
Susunod. Yeah, ako rin anyways, alam na yung message mo sa akin. Susunod na
po. Lovers mo kami.
Pwede magsalita? Pwede ka magtrabaho?
Mag-ulago.
Pwede? Pwede na? Susunod na po ang Get It Straight with Daniel Rozon. Bukas, God willing, samahan niyo muli kaming salubungin ng maingiti. Ang isang panibagong umaga at sabay-sabay tayong bumati ng isang
Good Morning Kuya!